This next song is dedicated to my queen, one of my biggest inspirations, Miss Tina Turner.